Halloween gewonnen!
I have a story. A ghost story. In the dark. You have felt it too.
Yo.
We got vampires in the Bronx.
Oh my God.
Everything is new and honestly kind of scary.
I am très excité to be here.
Excité? Really?
Excité means horny.
I like Paris, but I'm not really sure Paris likes me.
Oh!
I like you.
Monsters walk among us.
There is more here than meets the eye.
It's been some time since all three of us have been together.
Underneath our skin, which of us are not monsters?
You know why you're on trial here?
Get on the street! Get on the street!
When you came to Chicago, were you hoping to draw the police into a confrontation?
Give me a moment, would you, Fran?
I've never been on trial for my thoughts before.
This week, I'd like to never forget it.
Come to Manderley.
I'm asking you to marry me, you little fool.
Welcome to Manderley. The late Mrs. De Winter was the love of his life.
All marriages have their secrets.
You look much happier than when I saw you last.
Yeah, well, it's a disguise.
We traveled into the future.
Welcome to Discovery. Come in.
930 years.
A one-way trip.
Federation mostly collapsed after the burn.
What's the burn?
Day the galaxy took a hard left.
Para mantener el orden hay que hacer sacrificios.
Una jaula de oro.
Una jaula de oro sigue siendo una jaula.
Sigue siendo una jaula.
Alguien tiene que morir.
Start your clock.
We'll be right back.
date solely for the holiday. No commitment.
That's what I need for New Year's Eve. We can be each other's holidays.
Uncle Tony!
Theo!
This is great, Miguel. It's like you said, seamless.
What I wanted to say was dad.
I pump, pump on these bitches.
What is this? Zoom bomb! What?
Remember, if you put in nothing, it'll be nothing.
Like your career?
Remember this face? She was one of Spotlight Magazine's 30 Under 30 playwrights to watch. We watched, but where'd she go?
There's something off in this town.
This is some Dateline NBC shit.
Oh, no one in Shane let me shave tonight.
Would you lose your thermos?
Oh, that'll never happen.
I actually know a lot about nightmares. There's no such thing as monsters.
Welcome to the Order of the Babysitters.
Each of us has been through a monster attack. That's why we're here, to make sure what happened to us never happens to another kid.
Trick or treat!
Oh, wow, great costumes, everybody.
Thanks, Carly. You too. You look really scary.
I'm not wearing a costume.
No.
Who's ready to go to Ciudad Monstro?
We are!
Well, vámonos, muchachos. What are you waiting for? Hop in!
The legend is true?
The house is haunted?
We only play with wicked witches.
What was that?
Someone do something!
Hebo, that's your job.
Right.
I announce a competition.
Anyone who helps me bring my one true love back will get their wish granted.
Oh. Hi, I'm Gobi. What's your name?
I'm Feifei.
I'm keeping these sweet moon pants. Dig it.
I can't believe your mom's agreed to let you be a spy!
First I blind him, then I grind him.
Ow!
Trick or treat.
Are you ready for this?
Oh, heck yeah.
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
Design has a very direct impact on our mood and the way we feel.
The true tragedy of our time is still unfolding across the globe, barely noticeable from day to day. I'm talking about the loss of our planet's wild places, its biodiversity.
You want answers, but you don't have any?
I want him caught.
Somebody out there knows something.